Now, also this morning, there are a few recalls to be aware of. Right now, an apple juice recall is expanding to include more brands after potentially harmful levels of arsenic were found. It comes after Walmart recalled more than 10,000 cases of its Great Value brand apple juice last month. The FDA says now more brands from Aldi, Walgreens, and BJ's Wholesale may also be contaminated. Most of the containers have best-by dates of March 2025.